The PF6 FlexSystem is a modular fastening tool control system for QST fixtured nutrunners. It's lightweight and can be mounted at stations or on robot arms, eliminating the need for a distribution box. Four main components make up the FlexSystem. The first is the FlexCarrier, which houses the controller and drives and distributes 24-volt DC power, Ethernet communication, and e-stop. 3 and 6 slot versions are available and can be daisy-chained together. Next is the FlexController, which is the central logic processor of the PF6. It contains all the programs and features and controls the attached spindles. A variety of I/O is available for internal and external communication. The PF6 features a WebHMI and runs ToolsTalk 2, just like the PowerFocus 6000. The FlexDrive runs the QST spindles and includes a servo drive, temperature sensors, and the power cable port to connect the tool. Here, three-phase main power is converted to suitable voltage levels for fastening operations. FlexBlank modules can be added to fill an empty slot and include functions for IP, cooling, and e-stop. All slots on the FlexCarrier must be filled, so FlexBlanks are needed for systems with an open slot. Configure your PF6 FlexSystem and get a quote today at the link in the description. And don't forget to subscribe for more videos from Flexible Assembly.